Shri Krishna, 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 Sh And Giriraj little?
Small? She was first of Indiraikas. And then she...
And when she has left?
Not left, but she just was finding difficult to keep him. So for time being, I...
She has been married?
Not yet.
She is now in America?
Now in England.
Yeah. She will meet me?
I hope so.
Right.
And more pairs?
Sarvadarshipu.
Sarvadarshipu.
These are mine and these are Sarvadarshipu.
Oh. Right.
Na 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 sangate kadagari shashi rama kripa kata shabdajana ashoka vriksha varari vitana manta pashite dhavana dhala parama kavaruna kripo nare varahaya sura chale prabhuta saupada Yeah.
more yellow than mustard or
mustard
flower. More. It's like thunderbolt, sometimes flashing. On cloud, color of clouds like his body.
Black cloud?
So on that yellow color, oh, very good. This Rukuta Pita Shobhanan. And then Namami Nandana. So all these looks have very, very decent and sweet beings. If anyone will look at all of this and thinking something, what is in that slow poem, oh, Krishna will come there with Radhika. In the last day slow, it has been told that after that, Sinantanantanashtakam patet jasya dhyamita taret bhavati dustan lavet angri. Lavet angri. He will easily cross the birth and death, sufferings and sorrow, and everything, lust and everything. Easily cross. And lavet angri yugbakam maripan yugbakam. Radha and Krishna go. Where? In Radha. At Radha. So, when chanting Namakar, Manindraveja Vandit, try to know some means. And Krishna will feel so happy. And you will be absorbed in thinking. Mind will not go here. It will be automatically absorbed. So when you chant name, thank you, so see that I am in Vrindavan. In 84, post of Vrindavan, you can be on the same shade of Banshivar, sometimes in Vrindavan. Where are you going? And if you like to be eternally, then go to Uddhava and say that all bodies are there in him, sorry, in his body. And she has thought something and John Harish, like all bodies in the social position. And if your mind is going here and there, then go to Govardhana and try to chant loudly, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare
Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare,
to Parikrama to Govardhana. You can take some rest on Kusam Sarovar, Govinda Kuma. And especially in Radha, taking bath. First take bath in Radha Kuma. And then chanting. So, chanting that Hare Krishna, thank you. Gradually, mind will be controlled. In our sampradaya, especially in the line of Rupa Goswami, anyone has not to do anything to remove anas. One need to engage mind all time, every time, second by second. Only for what thing? To engage our mind in chanting, remembering, reading, worshipping, for 24 hours. So that mind cannot go here and there. And thus we can easily conquer this. We'll have some taste. But these are the process to enter in Bhakti. The then we pass in at about 8,
yeah?
10. 10. Yes, of I may come sometimes. Sometimes I will be busy in writing something. In morning, I am finishing night two, by walking, I may come. Sometimes at 10 also may come. Time. I may be, I will. 2 hours. If I list something and then Jain Prabhupada.
Conscious.
So you will take more time. Go, man. I meant that sometimes Govind Bhakat Prabhu, sometimes Nandi Prabhu, sometimes Prabhu, sometimes Naveen, sometimes Shivasara, sometimes Jandas Prabhu, all senior and very good person, going all senior. These are senior Vaishnava from Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. I know that there are all so many scenes also. My daughter also Vishaka is so qualified, so they can be. One day, two persons, they will be worshipped. And thus, our 7 days there will be so painful. We can gain so many things. Like Rupa Goswami has told, without association of Vaishnava, we cannot gain Bhakti. Bhagavad Bhakti rahe guru. Sansar mein ek bhakt. Means, what we speak of Bhakti, even our attraction towards and the worldly desire, four things we should try to be far away from. What are that? Eating, four things. Eating. Ahar, Nidra, Bhaya, Mrityu. Fearing and Mrityu. We should try to avoid. Also 3 W's. Here women's men, male also. For women, male, and for male, women, both. Not only one side. Don't take smoking and gaja pan, you know. What is?
Marijuana.
It is like so dangerous that it is like a free wife. I will tell about this in full classes. And have right belief, strong belief on Gurudeva and Guru Parampara. Don't have any doubt on our Guru Parampara. Otherwise you will die in Parampara. Spiritual life. You will lose. Is there nothing that Swami Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj was a very simple person. Simple means
ordinary.
No. There's some message. He's everywhere in the world. And he made a kranti.
Revolution.
Revolution in Bhakti. So we submit lost faith on him and our Guru Padma. Any Babaji cannot do. Anywhere Babaji has been not written in epics, Vedanta, Upanishad, Chaitanya Charitamrita, Mahabharata, Gita, Srimad Bhagavatam, and in the books of our Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, Ji Goswami, Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur. From that place, Babaji came. Don't be in that trap. Those who want to, those who know that Bhakti Bhav is material, Krishna is material, Bhakti is material, and we are material in this world. There is no conception of true nature, transcendental love and Bhakti Bhav. They smoke, they do they take ganja, and they delish believing Guru Parampara. And thus they want to have so many party ladies, not married ladies, party ladies. And these ladies want party husband, and they met together and doing so much devicha. They cannot, in lakhs and lakhs bus, they cannot touch one. Even a semblance of they are all offended. So we should believe in our Guru Parampara. And the line which I can remember like for Guru Parampara. And what you do to earn your life, to maintain your life, you should do labor less than more than this. What are you going to tell me? You have to do so much labor and to feel sufferings in maintaining your life. I see that so much. 16 hours in like machines there. They have no time anything. We'll have to do more labor than this. Rupa Sanatan used to sleep 1 hour or not 1 hour. Even sometimes not sleep. Always weeping, crying like this. So we should try to do like that. I see that so many devotees, they don't attend morning aarti. They don't feel any upayogita, utility of doing morning kirtan. They don't feel anything to do chant and remember and do the books. How they can progress? They cannot progress. Now I am somewhat old, not better seen. So, with my eyesight. That is why I don't attend Mangal Aarti. But when I was in the level in Mathura, my room and Thakurji said, daily I used. It may be that I fell down, coming from there, from the stairs, down the stairs. That is why I have got. But after 3 years, I always never sleep. This is right. So much. Don't be idle. If you are doing so many things, practice and bhakti yoga, Surely Krishna and Srimati Radhika will be merciful to spiteful devils. Yes. Vivo. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Thank you for being with you.
Yes. Very beautiful, very sweet, very soft. If anyone has lakhs and lakhs bus has, he will be lucky. Then they can see and they can touch. Gautama.
You should not miss your classes. You have come here to attend class. Sometimes, at once, I may come. And I sure. See that who are not attending classes, then I will write their name. And I will tell them not to come in my classes also. I may tell.
But they will not listen.
She can't keep this mind when it was in Japan.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna.